door here, you're not in Canton any longer. It's kind of like a high-end wine bar, maybe in Soho or San Francisco, with the artwork and the way the tin ceilings. It's an old building and it's been restored. Downtown Canton is just a great arts district. It's growing, it's thriving. We are an art gallery and a wine bar. My husband is a photographer, so all of the artwork is his, photography-wise. We do have some other artists in here, jewelry, glass, stained glass, so we do support the local arts. I am a certified sommelier. I'm actually a master candidate sommelier, so we are really into the education end of wine. I teach classes at least once a week on wine tasting, wine and food pairings. I pair up with the local restaurants. We ask, what do you like? What are you looking for? And we put them in flights so you can do a little tasting flight. Maybe get you out of your comfort zone. If you're used to really sweet wines, let's try these different things. And just trying to get people to branch out and discover new wines. But we do have a wine room here at Grapes in a Glass. We do, every wine that we serve is available, retail selection. If we don't have it in stock, it's something you're looking for, we can special order it. All our wines are marked at retail pricing that you can consume on premise, so you're not gonna get that high-end restaurant expense with a wine, although you can still get that same feel in an upscale atmosphere. So we have anything from heavy California cabs to champagnes already chilled for you, ready to go. This is our high-end wine selection, so everything in here is going to be probably $50 and up. This is for more of a wine snob. That's what we call ourselves anyways. Right now we have 62 wines by the glass. We do carry 34 craft beers at any given time, and we have a full bar. We do have a diverse menu of imported meats, cheeses, olive oils, breads. We have a huge dessert menu made by a local chef, and we also pair up with Basil Next Door. We carry their entire menu. You can order from their menu here. We run the order. They deliver it to you here. I love wine, and I love teaching about wine. I wanted people to learn. Wine is such a living entity, and there's so much more to it than just somebody just slinging you a glass of wine.